Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Stella.
Can what introduce yourself to me? What do you like to eat?
I like to eat chicken.
What do you like to drink? Right. How many people are there in your family?
In my family, we have 5 people.
How old is your mother?
My mom is 25 years.
What does she do?
She is a girl.
And what does she do, plan?
She loves curly hair.
She's beautiful. How old is your father? How old is your father? Oh, okay. How many students are there in your class?
I have 14
students. Yes. How many boys?
25.
And how many girls?
25.
Where is your class? Very good. What do you do in your free time? Jumping. Okay. What can you do?
I can swim.
What can
you do? I can
run. Okay. Let's look at this family. Like I'm in the living room. Now I want you to take a book and put a book for me on the bookshelf. I want you to take a kite and put the kite for me in the boy's hand. Take the dog and put the dog for me between the two girls. Yes. Take the box and put the box next to the father. Take the lemon and put the lemon next to the cat. Take the bus and put the bars in the window. Okay, let's see. Let's look at our find the odd one out. Do you think this one? Which one? Which one? Yes.
There.
Okay, which one is the odd one out? Why?
Because the
bear
is a bear and the
elephant
is big.
Yes.
And the fish is
small. Good. Okay. Picture 1, picture 2. Find 5 differences for me.
Picture 1 has a cloud. Picture 2 has a sun.
Very good.